Jason Somerville won his first WSOP bracelet when he took down a 1K No Limit Hold'em event in this edition of Battle for the Bracelets. 11 caches in the World Series and finally your own bracelet. You must be feeling amazing.
I do. It feels really good, you know. I mean, more so than the caches, to be so close so many times. Second, third, fourth, fifth. You get first is so good. So nice. It feels great. It really does.
And you were saying you have a little story behind the bracelet.
I do. I will not actually get to see this bracelet after about 5 minutes from now because it's going to be on Timex's wrist. Mike McDonald and I had a prop bet for a little bit of money, but also the loser has to wear the winner's bracelet for the rest of the World Series up to the end of the main event. So he's going to have to go around explaining why he's wearing one. They're like, oh, did you win a bracelet? He's like, no, I didn't. And he hasn't even come close. So it's going to be really funny for him to be so, have to wear it around. And so ask him about it anytime you see him, please.
Yeah. We'll follow him and see what it looks like.
Yeah, repeatedly ask him as though you forgot. So yeah, please do.
So how did this compare to all the other World Series events you've played? What was different about this one?
Well, it's actually kind of funny because if you look at all my finishes, they're all in actually kind of very different events. Like one's a triple chance, one's a heads up, one's a the big deep 25k 6 max, and one's a shootout. So this is like the first like really big field that I've done well in. So it definitely was different because it's a shorter stack tournament, but I kind of approached it the same way and really didn't re-raise very much pre-flop and kind of stuck with the whole Dale Negreanu small ball thing that I've done for 5 years now, and it worked out pretty well for me, you know. So here we are.
It's pretty nice. Now your final hand was pocket aces.
I know, it's hard to do, right? It's the best hand in poker, and it's kind of funny, you know. It felt so almost dreamlike to look down at, oh, it's heads up, oh, it's aces, oh, I raised, oh, he re-raised, oh, he has king four, and somehow I won. So
amazing.
Yeah, it was a pretty dreamlike. I wasn't sure it was real afterwards. I was like, did I just fall asleep at the table? No, it was real. But yeah, it's awesome.
Well, I better let you go and give the bracelet for the prop bet.
I gotta go find Timex. So yeah, it's gonna be fun to be like, there you go, enjoy it, sir.
Congratulations once again to Jason Somerville, your latest 2011 World Series of Poker champion.